Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to move around images in Microsoft Word. And to do this, let's open Word document and let's create a blank new document. And let's import now or insert a new picture by clicking on Insert Pictures, and let's click on this device and I will import from my downloads. Let's select it from downloads and I will insert this image. And if you have noticed, or most likely if you are watching this video, then you have noticed, if you are trying to drag this image somewhere, you can't really do it. However, you can resize it, but if you would like to drag it, you can do it. So guys, click on this image and you will be in picture format, as you can see here on the top. This tab, guys, picture format, and once you are here, all you need to do to be able to move image around on the Word document is by clicking here on wrap text. Here on the right hand side, click on it and here select in front of text in this drop down. And once you will select it, you will be able to move this image and place it wherever you want on your Word document, guys.